Did you know the Belgrade Phantom? The Phantom was known for stealing cars, driving them, and giving them back with a full tank of gas. In 1979, he stole a white Porsche 911 Targa from a smuggler, and for 10 days, he taunted the government to catch him while driving it. Huge crowds began to wait for the Phantom to appear. Under pressure, the police set up a bus blockade, and the Phantom crashed, but escaped with the help of the crowd. He was later captured. After his release in 1982, he died in a car crash.